Good morning all. Welcome to your English class. Children, do you know what are we going to do today? We are going to solve a comprehension in our English book at page number 58. Okay, now open your book and start with me. Children, for solving a comprehension, first you have to read the comprehension very carefully. So, let's start. COMPREHENSION. Comprehension. PRACTICE. Practice. Comprehension, practice. Read the passage. PASSAGE. Passage means paragraph. This paragraph. So, let's start reading. Joya goes to the fruit shop with mummy. The shop has many fruits. There are red apples in the shop. There are yellow mangoes in the shop. There are green melons and purple grapes. There are brown chikus, CHIKOOS, chikus, and oranges. Two, there are bunches, BUNCHES, bunches of yellow bananas. Joya and mummy buy lots of fruits for GRANNY, granny. She loves fruits. Now we are done with reading. Let's start solving the questions. Answer these questions. Now read the first question. Who goes to the fruit shop with mummy? Children, you have read in this paragraph that Joya goes to the fruit shop with mummy. So we will write here, Joya, J-O-Y-A, Joya goes to the fruit shop with mummy, M-U-M-M-Y, mummy, full stop. The second question is, what do Joya and mummy buy? Joya and mummy buy lots of fruits for granny. So we will write here, buy lots of fruits. Joya and mummy, J-O-Y-A, Joya and mummy, buy lots of fruits. third question is, who loves fruits? Here, she loves fruits. Who is she here? Yes, Granny. So here we will write Granny, G-R-A-N-N-Y. Granny loves fruits. Okay. Now part B. Name the colors of these fruits. Apples. Apples are red. So we will write here red apples. Melons. Melons are green. Banana. Bananas are yellow. Grapes. Grapes are purple. Let's look at the second question. Look at the picture of Joya. Write yes or no. Let's see the statements. Number one is, it is Joya's birthday. Yes, it is Joya's birthday. So we will write here yes. She is wearing a pink dress. Yes, she is wearing a pink dress. So write here yes. She is sad. Is she sad? No, she is very happy. So we will write here no. She is wearing a party cap. No, she is not wearing a party cap. So we will write here no. There are 5 candles on the cake. No. So we will write here no, because there is only 1 candle on the cake. Okay. Now you have to do this comprehension in your English book at page number 58. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.